Roger.
At 5.
Get your, you can get your rescue lights on if you want them, John. I'd do it now.
All right. Rescue checklist complete. Ready for... Oh, no,
don't knock them off. It's a rotor lock.
Ready for one harness deployment of the swimmer to the water.
Check swimmer.
Checking swimmer.
All right. Swimmer on 21.
You want to get that... you want to get that basket ready?
Yeah.
Hurry this up. A really good lip off the left side. I got a set of 3.
Okay.
Coming in right now. Make sure our rotor wash doesn't blow them into shore yet until we're ready.
Yeah.
Just get sling.
All right, sling's going down.
Yep. It'll be sling to the swimmer.
Roger that. Rescue check is complete. Ready for it. Sling to the swimmer.
He's looking up and down with his helmet light.
He's like swimming away from the boat.
Okay.
All right, I have ready for pickup.
Come in.
Easy, forward and right, 10.
Okay, don't be afraid to drag him a little bit.
Roger. Forward, 10.
You have a good set coming.
Okay, rescue 6015. 6015.
Set of 3.
Forward, 15.
Forward, 15.
Over.
Roger.
All right, you got a good set coming here.
All right, go ahead and get him. Yeah, start
and
dragging him.
3. 12.
Roger, taking his slack.
All right, 2. And commit to the pickup.
1.
He's pickup. Still pretty far out. I'm dragging
okay.
him.
When you commit, just commit to it. You can call
Roger,
for an up call.
Dragging him in.
Another 12.
Okay.
3, 2, 1.
And Storm Survivor out of the water.
Roger.
Storm Survivor coming up.
Okay. Get the heat running.
Clear back and left.
Back and left. I'm going to, rotor wash looks good off the boat. I'm going to hold here.
Roger.
All right, nice work, guys. We'll do
Storm Survivor just below the cabin door.
Roger. Can you give me far out hold, maybe, Jared?
Far out hold. Yep.
Yeah.
Coming up.
Far out hold.
70 feet.
Roger.
Storm Survivor at the cabin door.
Roger.
A couple swells coming in, but you're fine at this altitude. You still got eyes on the boat?
Yeah, I got eyes on the boat, 1 o'clock.
I lost them on the clear. I was looking out the left here.
Bringing Storm Survivor in. Their
really
first survivor is inside the cabin.
Roger.